Trash, you had a hella fine ass can ass, threw my hope in the past. Cigarette gave me gonorrhea, pussy dick to the tippy toe like ballerina. Boy, you should've seen her, she had a baby face creamer for Rena's. Called up talking Tina, I put my dick in a room. She blew my head like a balloon, I had her walking on the moon.
Yo, I seen you at the 5 and Dime wasting your time. Oh, you shine, I'm looking at your ass from behind. You walk by smelling like watermelon. You might make me a felon. My eyeballs swelling, my nuts start yelling. Excuse my prick, wanna have a talk with you. I'm sick, my medicine is can I walk with you. Fair physique, after that we could cheat. Laid on the bed, handcuffed with hard meat. Lost, throw, smack it and broke. Nothing can't stop my continuous poke. Compound, porno flick music. Daddy came with it when I wrote it.
Dirt dog be bouncing on bitches like frog. I pollute the air up like small bitch. I'm up in my jacuzzi, peeping this smoothie. My bitches are floozy. Dirt dog ain't choosy. Pussy move me. Pretty black dick up in the booty. I like it muddy and swampy. By now you find your ass up shitty creaky. Don't got no fucking room. Me and my mama in my teepee. Blackberry squeeze. Bitch, you a tease. Titty small. I got used to the squeeze. Fuck that shit. I'm through with this bitch. Oh, hen, please. Can't get a bank of these welfare cheese. Now I can blow 50 G's overseas. I'm doing the breeze in my A50.
Suicidal. She been in more hotels than Bibles. Idol worshiping bitch, rather than the type to make vital. Strong on how the bitch maneuver the tongue. From the top of his deck to the bottom of his ass split. I told the car the jet wreck. This wicked bitch was a harlot. But had her trapped up inside the Charlotte web. She rather choosy. Fuck for moving and loosely. Cigarette. Pussy stay wet and juicy like lemons. Big ass and tight denim. Had the most faithful niggas sinning against the women. And enjoy to watch relationships been destroyed. This unemployed welfare bitch was non-void and shameless. Her attitude was blameless. Even though she had 100 dicks on her nameless. Her obsession caused niggas to get the ass cheek injection. The bitch lied, said she had urinary tract infection. I tried to warn him and bomb him, but she conned him. Called the nigga the fuck a raw dog without no condom.
You people are all trying to achieve the impossible.
That's exactly what we've done.
But you'll fail. And you'll all die.
If we die, the next generation will fight them too. And the one after them. For as long as they must. And eventually we shall succeed.